morning to you all. My name is Yangchen Lamu Shepa, and I'm from Times International College. And we recently had our photography class. It was conducted by and the leader was our Sir. And it was a very nice experience. We had 15 days course, and we got to know a lot of things from that. And by this experience, I got a lot of new things that I never knew. And the most thing that that was new to me was like a photograph can give you a message and a story, and that was like a new perspective. I never like had that idea. So with this course, I got to know that from just a picture you can express a lot of things. So like this, I really am thankful to our teachers, and I hope that this type of opportunity comes near future. So I want to thank all of you, and I would recommend all of you to take photography class, because it's a new experience, and I think that we should experience a lot of new things in our life, because our life is very short. So learning new thing is like it's good.
Saradrai, as a photography teacher, how is he? And is he very supportive?
A very nice support, and he was very cooperative. When we needed something, or when we had some new, when we wanted to know new things, he would be there. And he said that he would come anytime we call, when we would call him. And we got a very good experience from him. He was like very friendly and cooperative.